I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today's concept is about open belt drive. These are the pulleys, two pulleys. This one is the driver and this is the driven pulley. We are deriving the open belt drive derivation. Now we will draw the axis here. Next, this is the length. Now, this is the tension side, and this is the slack side. This is O1, O2. Now, draw the line from this part to the origin. Again, from this part to the origin. Thus, I will consider this from this part to this part as alpha, from this part to this part as alpha. Therefore, it will forms angle from this part to this part. I will call as a theta L. L for it's a contact angle of larger pulley, theta L, and radius will be capital R. Capital L with the radius. Okay. For the smaller pulley, you have to draw the line from this part, from this part, from this part, this part. Thus, it forms an angle alpha. I'll consider this an angle as an alpha. And whatever it forms an angle from this part to this part, we call as a theta. Yes. This is nothing but the contact angle of a smaller pulley. Smaller pulley. I'll go for naming of this one. One more. This part, the center between the two pulley will be C, capital C. I will consider as a capital C. Next, I will go for naming this one A, B, C, D, E, F, E and F. Now, smaller pulley, radius will be smaller, smaller. In order to derive or finding the length and contact angle, if we require to draw a line exactly parallel to this line from the O till it touches the this line, we will draw a line exactly parallel to this one, and this point I will call it as a G. Now, as per the mathematically, if this is the alpha, then this angle will be again alpha. Further, D or D1 is nothing but diameter of dia of smaller pulley capital D, or D2 is nothing but diameter of larger pulley. C is nothing but center distance. Theta S is the angle of contact. Contact of smaller pulley. And theta L is the angle of contact of larger pulley. Alpha is a small angle as shown in the figure. Alpha is the angle shown in the figure. Now, theta L means, what is meant by theta L here? Now, how to write the theta L is very important here. Now, theta L is nothing but what? From this to this line, we call as a 180. You can write 180 plus, here is alpha is there. From this point to this point is 180. Again, there is an extension of alpha. Therefore, you have to write 180 plus 2 alpha. Or you can go for pi plus 2 alpha. Equation A. Similarly, for theta s is nothing but what here? Now, see here. Theta s, how to write the theta s? Theta s will be again 180. Now, up to here it is will be the 180, but it doesn't reaches here 180. Therefore, 180 minus 2 alpha. 180 minus 2 alpha. You have to write. 180 minus 2 alpha or pi minus 2 alpha. Equation B. Equation B. Now, from figure, from the figure, O to G is nothing but what? Now, from the figure, the O to G is nothing but what? You can write as O to E minus EG, O to E minus EG, or O to E minus O1D, because EG is equal to O1D. Similarly, what is O to E? O to E is nothing but what? R. Instead of O1D, you can write EG. What is EG? So instead of EG, you have to write O1D. What is O1D? Now, from the figure, O1D is nothing but what? Small r. Write it as a small r. Small r. Now, further, O to G can be written as, in terms of diameter, D minus D divided by 2. Next. From the figure, the length, total length L can be written as, what we can write it from the figure, total length here. Now, from the figure, the total length can be written as what? Total length, the length AB. Length AB plus arc length BCD plus length DE plus arc length EFA. We know that arc length BCD is, it can be written as theta R, theta S and R, theta S and radial distance theta R, theta S and R. Similarly, arc length EFA can be written as theta L capital R, theta L capital R. Now similarly, what is AB here? AB can be written as what? AB is equal to DE, then DE is equal to ONG. ONG. Then from the triangle, O1, O2G. We are considering this triangle O1G and O2G. Now this is 90 degree here. It forms a 90 degree. If you draw a line or a triangle here, it forms an angle alpha. This is O1, this is G, and this is O2. This is 90 degree. Now we have to use the right angle triangle. What is the right angle triangle says? This is the right angle triangle. This is A, B and C. This is 90 degree. Then you can write as A square plus B square is equal to C square. We have to use this condition here. Now it can be written as what? O1G square plus O2G square is equal to O1 O2 square. And further, O1G square is nothing but O1 O2 square minus O2 G square. Now further, O1G is equal to AB. O1G is nothing but AB here. Is also DE. Is nothing but, what is O1 to O2? As per the diagram, O1 to O2 is nothing but what? It is C, capital C. Capital C. O1 to O2 is capital C. I write it as a C here. C square minus, what is O2 G square? It is obtained here. It is obtained here. It is nothing but D minus D divided by 2. D minus D divided by 2 whole square. Now go for, it is a square. I just missed this one. Okay. Next. And next, because it is a square here, I have to go for O1G. It can be written as root C square minus D divided by 2 whole square. It is a square here. Therefore, I have to go for root. Root. I have not written here square. Okay, write it as a square. Make it a root. Everything will be fine here. Okay. Now, put all the values in equation here, in the equation length L. Above equation, this is the above equation. You have to put all the values in this length. Now L is nothing but what? What is length? AB. AB is nothing but this one. Can be written as what? C square minus D divided by 2 whole square plus theta S R plus root C square minus D divided by 2 whole square plus theta L R. Now L is nothing but what? 2. This and this is nothing but 2, root 2 C square minus D divided by 2 whole square plus theta L R plus theta S R. Now the 2 will be entered into the root. It becomes what? Root 4 C square minus 4 D whole square divided by 4. This and this cancel, plus theta L R plus theta S R. Small r, sorry, small r. smaller. Further, instead of r you can go for diameter, 4c square minus d whole square plus theta l d by 2 plus theta s small d by 2. Next, the total length will be L is nothing but root 4 square minus d whole square plus 1 by 2 d theta L minus, sorry, plus d theta S. This is the length, finding the length of the open belt wrap. Next, we are finding the contact angle. Same figure. We'll go for finding the contact angle here. Contact angle. Contact angle of larger pulley. It can be obtained from the triangle. Consider the triangle O1, O2G. You have to consider this triangle O1, O2G. This is the triangle. This is alpha. This is 90 degree. This is O1, O2, and this is G. Now, sine alpha means what? Opposite by hypotenuse. Here, sin alpha is nothing but opposite by hypotenuse. It can be written as what? O2G divided by O1, O2. Now, what is O1, O2? O2G. O2G is obtained from the previous expression. O2G is nothing but what? D minus D divided by 2. And this is nothing but what? C. This can be written as D minus D divided by 2C. Okay, now alpha is nothing but what? Sine inverse D minus D divided by 2C. Put alpha value in equation A, you will get the answer theta L pi plus 2 sine inverse D by D divided by 2C. You have to write in terms of radian. Or theta L is nothing but 180 plus 2 sine inverse D by D 2C in terms of radian. 180 is added. Similarly, put alpha value in equation B, you will get theta S pi minus 2 sine inverse D by D divided by 2C. Next, or it can be written as theta S is nothing but 180 minus 2 sine inverse D by D divided by 2C in terms of radian. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.